pants on me. Newberry's trance on me. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
Here, she's my domestic goddess.
Old dogs and children and watermelon wine. Have you ever settling down with this merry maid? If I asked you for us and think it's pretty please, she'd have said yes in a New York man. Never tie the knot. Grabbed a foot of long Coney cappuccino for me. Morning when I went to pay, somehow I couldn't keep my eyes away. That blonde cutie better take my money, y'all. God, would you call me, honey? Cat got my tongue and I couldn't find what to say. I fell in love with a mini mart girl, an angel in a tight tank top. She gave my heart a whirl. My morning game ain't near the same since Cupid's bow took aim. Hey, Minnie Mart girl, my love for you grows stronger every day. I've always had an eye for sophisticated style. I can't help but recall how they almost hung me for stealing a horse for Smith, Arkansas. Judge Parker said guilty and the gavel came down just like a cannon shot. And I went away quietly, begging and filing a plot. They sent this preacher down to my cell. He said, the Lord is your only hope. He'd be the only friend that you had, son, when you hit the end of Parker Road. Well, I guess he could have kept on preaching till Christmas, but he turned it back on me. I put a homemade blade beside that golden throat, and that's a jailer for the king. Now, I've had some breaks in my life, you already know. Had some help from the Lord and the devil himself. Strictly touch and go. Who in the hell am I talking to? There ain't no one here but me. So he cocked both his pistols and he spit in the dirt. And he walked out in the